Hey, what I thought I'd do today, this is that pouch that's taking shape. You'll have been seeing it on my blog. I just thought I'd do a little bit of stitching on this seam because I haven't stitched this seam yet or this seam down here. So, but I'm literally just going to do little stab stitches on there. I'm not going to do anything on it. I'm just going to secure it with tiny little, almost like running stitches going the wrong way. So, put it in my hoop. Get a needle. It's my last day in London. I'm hoping to be in Brick Lane. Looking, I just like the atmosphere in Brick Lane around Shoreditch way. Looking at the vintage shops and things. Hopefully that's what I'll be doing today. And I'll have been to Liberty, but I won't have bought anything because I'm being good. I don't need any Liberty fabric at all. I wouldn't mind. There's a plate in there, an Alice in Wonderland plate in Liberty that I know Helen really loves. So I may buy that for her as part of her Christmas gift. But I'll see. So I'm just going to come up through the white fabric and the patterned fabric and go down. And that's one. I mean, this might seem to you like nothing, but of an evening, if I'm watching TV, it's so relaxing to do this. It's almost like stitching a wound together. It's got that kind of look about it. I just love it. It's so simple, yet it binds and it secures and it finishes off an edge. I just love it. So, I maybe should have pulled in, can you not see? I just thought. Get carried away with yakking. Pull in. You need a really sharp needle for this. Now it's gone in a knot. And then once I've done this, I'll take my tacking out. I always feel a real sense of accomplishment when I've done a seam like this. So that's it. So you got to see me do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll do 9. That's 7. 9 tiny little stitches into some Liberty fabric. I mean, really, it's underwhelming, isn't it? I can understand why you're probably thinking, yeah, and big deal. Big deal. I wouldn't blame you for saying that. But anyway, so now I've got threads going on from the tacking. I'm going to cut that off. You probably can't even see them, they're so small, they're minute. But I know they're there, and when I have this in my hand and I'm working on it, and you can kind of feel them, you can just feel them. It's just wonderful to know that they're there. So I'm going to bring my needle to the top. And put it in my work like that, ready for the next stitch. Okay, and I'll see you tomorrow on Sunday.